Interim City Manager Elaine Hart has suspended all operations of the Citizen Review Panel, a civilian oversight body charged with examining Austin police misconduct. Hart notified Mayor Steve Adler and members of the City Council in a memo on Tuesday, saying the panel would be unable to function without access to confidential material that previously had been made available under the now-expired meet-and-confer agreement between the Austin Police Association and the City. Hart said the situation can't be fixed by the Council or City Manager unilaterally, and that under Texas law, the only way to achieve any effective measure of public oversight is through a negotiated agreement with the police union. Union President Ken Cassidy has said that the association is willing to negotiate again this year to come up with an agreement. In the meantime, Austin Justice Coalition founder Chaz Moore said that the review panel didn't really have any teeth to begin with, so its loss, while a setback, was not of major significance. He said he's looking forward to an opportunity to create a better civilian oversight panel in the future. Reporting for the Austin American-Statesman, Mark Wilson.